Thanks to Brighto Paints for sponsoring it, and it's great to have cricket back in Pakistan.